first the guinea pig. What's crackin', Flavor Gang? Today, me and the homies are making a guinea pig, or a cuy as they're known in Peru. They're considered a delicacy. I saw this on Best Ever Food Review Show. Sonny raved about them and I had to try it. Got this from a Peruvian market in New York. I kept it classic. Olive oil and salt, then we're cooking it on the rotisserie of the Chud Box. Jealous Devil charcoal and oak from cutting edge firewood. Low and slow basting in its own juices. The skin sounding crispy with the crunch.
Skin looking sexy like Lexi.
I gave this thing the breakdown and trust and believe it smelled sensational. Absolutely luscious and lovely. Here goes nuts. Tastes like a mix of pork and chicken.
Flavor packing, never lacking. That's official. Like a ref with a whistle.